Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Equipment to use this. I think we need some special equipment to use this.
Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Yo!
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be enemies around.
That was a fun fight. More enemies like that.
Think that Drekki is what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight?
What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine. The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a net.
Got it.
If you destroy the nest, they might stop coming.
Yappa!
We have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay. We need to go left.
Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so
Kraken hatch.
We came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could. Uh-oh. On your left! Alpha.
Go!
This place is incredible.
The whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore.
So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
the word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Yeah. the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative in large scare quotes. That water must have lowered here as the dwarves dug the mine deeper. I wonder what it looked like before they excavated it.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look.
Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya!
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Found a patch on high! Great flag!
That huge crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Darlin might have been as well-oiled as this crane, but I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother. Inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
We keep moving.
The mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Behind you! Watch out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cable
takes
in. Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Jump up! Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
All of them. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
Small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat some further into the mine. Worth a shot.
Well, hey, Toby.
Don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something.
Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
Whee!
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Bird's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Appreciate it.
Whatever you need. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Till we meet again!
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. Yo!
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Water flow's blocked.
Jump!
Oh, the water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next? Not quite right.
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Anything?
Glad we explored.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there?
Turn.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there. Behind you, father! On your right!
you going?
We will return.
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check there!
Behind you! Poison!
Another dead end.
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.